Hey, what's up, SaaS Masters? My name is George, and today I want to show you a deal called Gravitec. This one lets you enable push notifications on your website. That means that when people go visit your website, they're going to get a little pop-up that says allow or deny push notifications. This is really useful when you want to send people like constant updates about news feeds, about deals, or just whatever you want to notify them with. Well, you have that option when the people allow that. So this deal enables you to actually add that to your website. And it works also on mobile devices. So if they subscribe on a mobile browser right here, they will also get the notifications on their phone. So let's go jump over to this deal and check out the dashboard of Gravitec to show you how really easy it is to implement this on your site. So let's jump over there. All right, this is the Gravitec deal that's going on right now, and it starts off at $39. But before we even jump into the deal terms, let me show you how Gravitec notification looks like, just so you know what it's actually about. So this is the site I have it implemented on, and this is the notification that you get. I added my own logo. You can customize whatever you want to say right here. And I can allow or not allow by saying no thanks to the notifications from this website, okay? So that's what you get right there. Plus, you also get a little bell widget if you don't allow this. And I'll show you how that's set up right now. Okay, so the deal starts off at $39, and let me show you what that gets you. To start off, it's Gravitec Business Plan, which is their highest plan right now. And for $39, you get 25,000 subscribers. Now, you might be thinking that's not a lot, and trust me, I'm not trying to get you to buy this deal. I'm not trying to hype it up, but 25,000 subscribers is a lot, okay? Hats off to anyone who has 25,000 subscribers to send them notifications on push notification on a website, okay? Just to show you how that's a lot. Even me, when I go to websites, I don't allow or I do allow on some sites depending on my interest. So I don't allow every single site push notifications. So it's kind of hard to get 25,000 subscribers. But if you need more, you can jump into the next code or the next one or up to 150,000 subscribers for $195. I don't think it's that expensive. And one of the things, main things that I like about Gravitec, it's that it's super easy to implement and it's super easy to use, all right? It's straightforward, the UX is really nice. So this is the dashboard for Gravitec, and I have it implemented on two sites right now. This one that you just saw right here and another one that I have, okay? And it's super easy to get started, right? So if you have a WordPress site, you just install the plugin and you log into Gravitec and boom, it's connected, okay? Once you add it here. Or you can add the code if you're using a custom built site or if you're on Wix or another type of site that lets you embed the code, and it's easy to get started really quickly. Okay, let me send out a first notification to show you how easy this is, okay? It's implemented and I haven't done any setup but added my logo and that's it. So I'm just say testing for video recording right now, okay? Right now, just copy paste that one. Let's add an URL where this is going to go to sasm.co, and let's send this out. This is a basic one, all right? Just send it out. And one of the cool things about this is that it also works on mobile browsers. So I'm on an Android phone right here, and I will show you I have no notifications, and I will send it out right now, okay? And it should be popping up right here. So I got the one in the browser, and I got this one right here. So if I click on it, boom, takes me to the site, the link that I put there, okay? Plus, you also saw the notification on my browser. So it's that easy, all right? You just accept the notifications, and it could be on your mobile browser or it can be on your desktop right here. And then you get the analytics for this, okay? So for example, I've done 3 tests right here. It sent out to 4 subscribers, 3 delivered, 3 seen, and 2 opened from this right here. And the other one I sent a little bit ago with another test, sent 5, 4 delivered, 3, so on and so forth, right? You get that information right there. And I guess that if I click on it, you get more info also right there. So you got the UTM parameter that was set. By default, it's the one I set, SaaS, and it's push, okay? You get browser information, open, closed, and all of those. But you get way more with this, okay? So you can create the simple type of like notification there. You can schedule the notification if you like. So I just say I write it up right now, but I want to schedule it in 5 hours or such date and so on and so forth, right? Campaign category, I can set that. I can send out rich notifications which is an image with button. You just add that there, all this information. You can send that out. Targeting one, if you want to target to, for example, type of aliases, the browsers, people who are using Safari instead of Chrome, people who are, for example, for my subscribers right now, Let me show you that. So from now I have from Mexico, India, and Hong Kong. So let's just say I just want to send out to Mexico and send it out in Spanish. Well, I can do it from there. Just set that country there. Cities, OS, and language. Well, we got the language there. Let me see if it detected that. English only. Okay, my browser is in English, even though I'm in Mexico, okay? You can also test the notification. So you get those type of notifications, and that's just like the quick overview of how to send notifications. The really good part is the automations, all right? So like I said, everything in Gravitec is straightforward, and that's what I like about it. There's other deals on AppSumo, and let me show you that in a bit. There's another deal called AppGain, which gives you more subscribers, and this is not a comparison video at all. They give you way more subscribers, but it's not straightforward. It's not as easy as to use as Gravitec. And for example, this is the automation section, and just this is not really easy to use, okay? It's more complex. Let me click automated, create new automation, and this is what it opens up, right? So it's not easy as straightforward as Gravitec. So if you want something that's easy to just implement and start using, Gravitec is for you, okay? So let's jump over again to the automations. So there's different type of automations. One is the RSS to push. So for example, you add the RSS link to your site or another site that you want to give the information about, then it sends it out automatically. You can also create a drip campaign, which is one of the most common ones. And this is where you would add your drip campaigns. For example, default intervals right here, the name, start date, the end, and you go to next and you go just follow the steps. A push digest, a tweet to push. For example, you can add your own Twitter right here. For example, this is my Twitter account. If you guys wanna follow me, it's JEAA-MX. And I can send out automation from a tweet to the push notifications from people who subscribe to my site. Now I can set a hashtag. So for example, if I add the hashtag to, I don't know, if it says business, then that will automatically send out as a push. So it's a cool automation that you have there, okay? And you got the welcome message also for someone who just jumps into the brand new, they just accepted the push notification here on your mobile, on your desktop. Well, you can send them a welcome message. So set the title, text, destination URL, UTM. For example, this can be a coupon for a site or a special discount to a hidden site because they accepted the push notification. And you can send when you want to send this out. For example, in minutes, days, or hours. So for example, it could be like, you know what? From two days from subscribing, it will send out. Message delay time. Oh, that's a DTL. That's not the right setting, okay? You should leave that how it is. The message delay time. So here it's minutes or hours, and you can send that out and you can view how it's going to preview once you add the information on the left. So for example, on different type of devices, all right? And those are the automations. We have the prompt bell also option. This is cool because if they don't accept the notification, remember this push notification? Well, that's the bell. Let me show you a bit. This is a permission prompt. This is the pop-up notification. You can set it to different type of pop-up notifications. So for example, different type of views. So center pop-up, top, the side one right there. I like the top one, right? And you can change where you want to view that right there. You can put it somewhere on your site where it doesn't mess up with something that the user is viewing. You can set a delay. Right now I have it set to zero. So as soon as you jump into the site, it pops up. But I would say that if someone is over, I don't know, 20 seconds, you should show them the pop-up. If they're not in your site for more than that time, they're basically not interested, okay? You can set the color setting right here to your branding. So for example, mine is green, so I would set that there. You can set other language information here. And this is the information, for example, would you like to receive notifications? You can set that up. Or if you wanna change the buttons to say, for example, maybe not no thank you, maybe you wanna send like no thank you, or no, I don't like saving, or yes, I allow it or don't allow, and you just save that information. Okay, the block override. This is when someone doesn't accept the allow notification, if they are still on your site and coming back, well, you can send them this little bell to show them how to unblock that information and then allow the notification. So for example, you can delay this permission prompt. So for example, after, if someone is viewing, I don't know, three pages, well, they might be interested and yes, they do want to get notifications now. Or maybe if they log in later on to your site after 2 days, well, they get that little pop-up bell to show them how to unblock and get that notification again. And here's let's discard that. And the bell notification right here for bell configuration for that, right? So you get like push notifications there also. The RSS feed that you want to set up, the reports for everything that's going on. So for example, you got reports for that. Today, yesterday, week, monthly, lifetime. And this is the reports for the whole thing, right? Campaign history, you saw that already. What's going on with these campaigns? You can click on them to see if more people opened it up, if they clicked on the link or not. View the subscribers right here. So for example, I got a total of 4 subscribers because I'm just testing this right now. Subscribed 5, unsubscribed 1. So basically 1 unsubscribed already because obviously I'm just using this for testing purposes. View information. You got segments right here if you want to segment your users, for example, by countries, by cities, by OS, by browsers. And you have the settings right here. So the settings, for example, my UTM source, I set it to this, UTM medium, push. That's so I have a tracking information about this, okay? You can upload your own icon right here. Obviously, I just added this one for testing. I need to add the right size one so it doesn't get cut off. You can add the image right here. The integration information, so this is where you would integrate to your site. Like I said before, if it's a site that's not WordPress, you add the HTML code to your site. If it's WordPress, download the Gravitec plugin, log in, good to go. And if you need to add another site, you click right here, add a website, okay? You add your link right here. If you don't add the link, it won't view on your site. So you can add that code to your site, but if it's not added here, it won't be able to view over there, right? You won't get the notification right there. Upload your icon, your site, and you're good to go. Super easy to do and straightforward. And there's something really interesting I found here, which is monetization. Obviously, this is not something I want to use, but you earn 0.05 cents per click. Maybe you want to check that out, see what it's about, and maybe it's something you're interested in. I'm not interested in promotioning with that. But basically, that is Gravitec. One of the best things that I like about it is how easy it is to implement and start using. That's the main key for me. So if you guys are interested in something that you can just buy right now, integrate it, and start using right away, this deal is for you. If you don't like the subscriber count, then maybe you don't want to grab that. Maybe check out the other deal that's called App Game, which is still on AppSumo also. I will add that link also if you guys want to check that out. I might be doing a review on it, but this is way more complex than Gravitec. It's not easy and straightforward as the other one. This is like, I don't know, it's clunky. It has other features. For example, if you have a built-in app for your phone, then this is a good option. But if not, if you just want to do everything straightforward, go for Gravitec, right? Well, I thank you guys for watching. I will leave the link in the description for both of those deals. The links are affiliate links. If you guys would like to support me, it won't cost you a single cent more, and it helps me out with a small commission to buy these deals, make videos for you guys, and show you if it's actually a deal worth getting or not. Thank you for watching. My name is George. This is SaaS Master, and I'll see you guys later.